Once you know the E minor chord, you may want to practice it with a metronome. And you start with a very slow speed, and then you increase it as soon as you familiarize. You start with a 4/4 movement, which means every chord will have 4 movements, just like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.